Dance Fox AM. I love the tap dance.
I'm tapping with that music.
That is so great. We're making goulash. We're making our own version of goulash. The meat is done, and I think this looks like the spaghetti sauce is what it looks
does,
like
yeah.
right now.
It really does.
So, Jer, are those noodles done?
The noodles are done. We can drain those.
All right. I'll bring this back.
Yes. I'm going to grab the pot au
pasta. Let me move it over here
okay,
by you.
Okay, there we go. Perfect.
By you. There you go.
There we go. And let's scoot up just a little bit, because I think our other camera can get that for us. It probably is, but that's all right. There we go.
Okay. Good deal. Those look perfect.
We can just leave that there till we add it, right?
Yeah.
Let that.
That would be great.
Go.
All right.
Jerry. Okay. Before we add stuff too, I know Kaylee Custer is over there. She said we've gotten quite a few comments on our post. I'm guessing about our goulash.
Yep. Let's run it down.
Run it down for us.
Lynn Driscoll says when she grew up, it was called Slumgullion.
Slumgullion.
Andrea Miller says it looks great, loves watching you guys, and she watches you every morning.
Well, thank you.
She also says yes to the cheese.
Yes.
Okay, good, yes.
Laura Bethram says, looks good, I just made goulash last week. She usually makes it once a month.
Okay.
Who knew?
So it's pretty easy to make.
Yeah.
You just kind of throw some stuff in. Dennis Hammer says, you guys are making me reminisce. As a child, my mother made this numerous times for us when we were kids. I miss my mom so much. Thanks for the mess.
Oh, that gets me goosebumps.
Me too.
Cynthia Smith, one more here. I have a friend who would use V8 juice in place of tomato sauce.
Can I tell you something? For my stew, I pulled tomato juice out of the fridge.
I love it.
And I put that in. Yeah.
V8? I have no problem with that.
Yeah.
I think it's a great idea.
Yeah. A little more nutritious, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't see why not. Kaylee, do you like V8?
Yeah.
You could have had a V8.
Forever,
boom. You could have had a V8.
Could have had a V8.
I love V8 juice.
I do
love
too.
It. All
okay.
right, Kaylee.
Thanks, Kaylee. Keep reading those comments.
All right, Jer, let's add a little bit more. Now we've got our tomato sauce in there.
So we have two more cans to add?
Yeah, well, it's the diced
tomatoes. The diced. Okay, yeah. I thought it was juice. I'm like, we're going to overflow our pot right here.
No, and it said to not drain this, but I think we're pretty liquidy.
It's pretty.
Let me take a look at this once I get this open.
Maybe the juice has flavor.
You know, it's not a lot of juice. Let's try one with juice and then maybe the second one not.
Oh, that's not bad. That really didn't seem like it was.
Yeah. So there you go.
Oh, I like the chunks of tomato though.
I do too. Chunky.
Taking it to a whole new level. I'm keeping this big pot over here just in case we have to transfer.
Okay.
In case it gets very full.
Full, yeah. It's going to get very full.
It's going to get
full. You think that one is better? Is bigger?
Less risk of it overflowing.
Okay. All right, here's the second one.
Do it.
Yep, there he is.
Delicious.
Now,
how is the pasta gonna fit?
That's what I'm saying, it's gonna be very full.
Well, here's the thing.
Maybe you should put it on the pasta bowl.
I'm thinking we'll have to at some point. Because it's
full. It didn't call for this much meat, so I guess this is the biggest pan we had here. Jeremy, do you want to try to transfer it?
Okay, viewers vote on this right now.
Okay.
I know. Oh, sorry, Kelly. Sorry. Did you want to add cheese to start melting?
Yeah, because this is not the plastic cheese, guys. This is the real cheese, so it takes a little longer
to
melt.
Now, Kelly, people are going to be offended.
I'm sorry.
If you call plastic cheese.
If you want to Google it, then I'm just saying.
Not that I'm disagreeing with you.
Yeah. Velveeta?
Yeah. Let's not talk about it anymore.
Let's don't.
Stir that in. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
I mean, it tastes good. It does. It really does taste good.
Oh, there we go.
I ate it. I ate it all the time.
I did too. I make my hotel queso.
If you want a really good cheese sandwich, that's what you need
Speaking of, I want to ask Kaylee a quick question. Kaylee, are you making that food item we talked about yesterday on the show tomorrow?
Uh-huh.
Did you want me to make queso with that?
Do it.
Okay. Can you tell people what you're making?
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Some sort of like chicken taquitos.
And you're making what, Jeremy?
Well, when she said that yesterday, she goes, I made the best chicken spicy taquitos. And I said, I love eating taquitos with queso. I dip them in queso.
Yes.
So I may, if I can get to the store.
So you're going to get some of that Velveeta cheese?
If I can find it.
Well, I hope you can find it. That sounds good. Now, I think I'm going to make something to drink to go with it. How's
Perfect.
That? Okay.
It's a picnic.
It's a picnic tomorrow. Yeah.
In the studio.
In the studio.
Okay.
What do you think? I should just finish this off.
Do it.
Yeah.
More cheese movement. I do think I kind of want to put it in a bigger pot, though.
Okay, here.
It's getting
can
very
I
hard
hold
to stir.
This, then?
Oh, goodness gracious.
Oh, boy,
gracious.
That is heavy.
Kelly, be careful.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Okay, be careful.
I'm just going to hold it
in.
Like this.
Easing it in. Easing it in. I'm just folding that. Look at that. Easing it.
Yeah.
By the way, I want the viewers to know, Kaylee, Kelly, and I clean this whole area, this island, all of our dishes every week.
Yes, we do.
We had a comment a couple weeks ago about, does Jeremy ever do dishes? I'm like, yes, we all do.
I'm like, yeah.
We all do the dishes.
Yes. Oh, that's looking good.
Oh, that looks so much better.
That really looks good.
Look at that cheese. Okay. It is totally melting.
Now, I've got more cheese, but you like to sprinkle it on top.
I love to put cheese on top.
Okay.
But can I tell you, I love that idea my mom had, putting in a casserole dish, putting cheese on top with pepper and baking it. Then you have like a casserole.
I love that too.
For the leftovers.
So I'll go ahead and open this if I can. Oh, it says scissors, so I'll use my knife blade.
Don't cut yourself. All right, Kaylee, how are you doing on comments? Anything new?
We've got a ton more.
Oh, good!
Karen Shoebox shouts out to Brenda. She says, your mom sounds very nice.
She is.
She also says, our show is a distraction from everything going on in the world right now.
Good. Oh, we love her.
Yeah.
Cheryl McAnally says, I've never heard of goulash with cheese.
Oh, really?
Oh. Oh.
And then Debbie Soap says, my mom's was hamburger, onion, tomatoes, and tomato sauce. Salt and pepper plus some Italian seasoning and macaroni.
That's what this is.
Yeah.
So I don't think hers had cheese either.
Really?
That's, I just have always had the cheese.
I don't know. Me too,
Jeremy. Oh, gosh, I am splattering
everything. You are making a mess over there.
Well, you make a mess. Cheryl also said, in economic times like this, stretch that meat, fry it up, divide it for two meals. Add more noodles, onions, garlic, Worcestershire sauce.
And she is right about that. Oh, you know what we didn't add?
What?
We didn't get the garlic.
I forgot the garlic. Oh, well, it's too late now.
Well, yeah.
Is it too late now? By the way, Kaylee, when she said Worcestershire sauce, a lot of the recipes I was Googling yesterday called for Worcestershire sauce.
Oh, they did?
And I didn't even know what that would add to it.
Oh, well, it's salty for sure.
But a lot of them added.
All right, so.
So what do you think? Should I add the pasta?
Well, when we come back, we're going to eat this. Now, let's see how this cheese is, it doesn't totally break down or it hasn't.
You know, I would love to add to that too.
What?
Cottage cheese.
Now you're making a lasagna. That's what you're making is a lasagna.
It's got a lasagna.
Yeah.
Lasagna alla forno.
You want some ricotta cheese in the
goo lasagna.
Goo lasagna. I love it. Okay.
Goo lasagna.
So
we have extra cheese for toppings.
Yes.
We have this mixture. So I guess when we come back, you're saying we'll add the pasta.
Yeah,
well,
you can do it now.
No, we can do it when we get back.
Okay, cool.
Making sure that cheese totally melts.
This fits much better in here, yes. Oh,
it looks so good. Maybe just a hair.
That's what I thought.
Just a hair. Okay, don't go anywhere. We're going to mix the pasta with the sauce. We're having goulash right after this.
Why did we think cheese?
What?
People are saying no cheese.
I don't understand that.
I don't know.
I love cheese.